course, number one would be budget. Companies would always put HR budgets at the last, right? And that's something that all CHROs will have to contend with. Secondly, sponsorship. You have to make sure, of course, that you have the sponsorship of top management for your HR digital transformation projects. And the third one, the third roadblock would be sometimes our lack of ability to build that case for change for management to approve.